Here's some, there you go. You can kind of see it's purple. It's kind of explaining the plot of the, Sonic and Knuckles 2 thing I did. It's purple. Another purple here. It's like my Sonic. Here's a little thing I was talking about, like putting little slits in a VR that look kind of like a, you could put in like a knight helmet type thing, so the black space around it would look like the helmet instead. It was a long time ago, like here's a ninja dog with a pretty distinctly lighter purple, I'm pretty sure. This might, yeah. Yeah, no. That's here's the extraterrestrial thing, and that's still in the same color. That's a new color. I kind of did this in I'd say like 2018. It was before that thing I posted. Just a little banner showing like 5 different game titles. And there's Sonic Snowboarding in the same color as the other ones I posted. And there's the thing I talked about in the dark, with the arrow going over to the loop-de-loop. There's basically I've seen that Tony Hawk video, and I'll take a polygraph and swear on a Bible in court of law. But I didn't copy them, and I had that idea back in around, it was a long time ago, it was one of my first ideas to go along with Sonic and Knuckles 2 trilogy thing, with its little fourth here's that newer color, fishy MC, a fishy could be me, or squid, invisible ink. It's like shooting fish in a barrel, even if you know it's so bad, put a hole in the barrel. That land bridge thing is for maybe the arc thing. It wasn't the Azeroth, it was the Australian mountains. And let's see, a male beaver, basically like a male duck. Did I say here? Yeah. Why do all the animals fit on the ark? Because they're babies. And then, like a male beaver dies, or how I would think of it now is a male otter dies, and a female duck dies, and they got a match to make a platypus. We care about it, and try to make that happen. And they got a male rabbit died, maybe, and a female dog. Or a deer, maybe. It's like a rabbit and something. It makes a kangaroo. Alright, that was the idea. Here's a black pen. It's a phone with a picture of a skateboard. Seriously, just tried to touch a piece of paper to autofocus it. Here's a line. It says, my back hurts, but this still works. And there's alluding to the person's hips. That was, right around the time I made that Prince video. I'm talking about the cocking the finger, cock it back, and then releasing the hips. I privated it so it didn't get taken down. It's got a Prince song on there. Here's some of that Echo stuff. Aged Aquarius. This is in that same dark purple handwriting. It's got kind of older versions of a Power Stone 3 MOBA. Gonna talk about that. It's a little self-explanatory. It's like you got three people. It's like 3 versus 3, and you get, or 5 versus 5, and you get 5 Power Stones. And it's maybe just a team thing to get the Power Stones. Seems like it lend itself well. Overall, it could just be a Power Stone game with MOBA turrets, just like the basic setup. And then, well, here's this thing. I have a picture of Echo where he's swimming and the Empire State Building's underwater. So it kind of puts it perspective of when the time I was wrote. It's here's a circle with a circle kind of far away, and here's a circle with a circle closer. This is part of a Jake Brown radio. There's an arrow that was kind of into dinosaurs, like a radio wave. The dinosaurs interact with the radio waves to let people know that they're trapped in the moon, and they make them regenerating wheels to do something. Like, the more grinding they do, the more energy they get. Here's the little path of the moon getting closer to the Earth. And then, there's the Empire State Building underwater. Gonna pull the tie over. Now it looks like the dinosaurs got out of jail there in the picture. I saw this fun little text. I'm almost sure I've typed this. I'm like 99% sure I have this typed somewhere. But, make money and buy weapons, crazies and taxis. There's a Dark Souls 1 and 2 thing. I wrote it around before the remastered thing was announced, because I was scared of kind of just doing the same thing.